Here at the Bob and Tom Radio Laboratories, we've discovered that if you listen to the Bob and Tom Radio Show in the morning, you're going to be all right. However, if you don't listen, there could be some serious side effects.
Including general discomfort, memory loss, head spins, confusion, memory loss, itch.
Bob and Tom Mornings on 104.7 WTUE.
Confusion, itching, bloating, ah!